Good evening, everyone. Well, boy, y'all awake? Let's try again. Good evening, everyone. Let's praise God for just a second. Has God been good to you? What beautiful weather we've had. Anybody excited to see the Morehouse College Glee Club tonight? You are going to have an amazing experience. I am so excited about what God is going to do for us tonight. We're going to see young men of excellence come and present to us out of the best of their experience. And this is the first. I hope that over the next year, we'll also have the Fisk Jubilee Singers and other institutions. The church should be a place where our culture shines because we serve an amazing and beautiful people. And we do amazing and beautiful things. And so I just want to welcome you and welcome our online group tonight as well. I think we're going to have a spectacular time. And I think God has brought us here for two reasons. And allow me to share those two reasons before we move forward with our program. The first reason is that we are living in a world of anxiety. A world of angst. And as we pray tonight, I want to pray for our brothers and sisters in the city of Trenton and the tragedy that has occurred there. And I want to pray that God gives peace and healing to our communities. The second thing I want to say is tonight is about us recognizing the genius of the Black experience. We're going to hear music from almost every period of cultural creation in our community. I want you to celebrate the fact that you come from a legacy and a heritage that has been able to transform pain and suffering into something beautiful that has been transported around the world. That out of these churches come brilliance that could have crushed other communities. But there's a resilience to Blackness, that to be an African people is more than surviving, it is thriving. And so my second prayer for you tonight is that if you find yourself in a position where you're just trying to get by, you're just trying to make it, I want you to change your mindset and know that God made you to be more than a conqueror. And by the time we enter this year, I want us not to be stressed or worried, but I want us thriving. I just don't want to survive in this life. I want God to open doors I shouldn't walk through and make ways I didn't know existed and bring anybody ready for God's abundance in life, that God has great things for us. So let's go to God in prayer. God of our weary years, you've been the God of our silent tears, and yet you've been the God of our uprising. And as we come to this moment, you have done more for us than we can count. We thank you. We thank you for Black excellence. We thank you for these young men that are traveling around the country to remind us of the beauty that we brought out of pain. We ask for the prayers of peace for our communities. We pray for a family that has been decimated. We pray for the city of Trenton. We pray for the mental health of our people. And where there is trauma and where there is struggle, God, bring your peace. Allow your peace to fall on us. And in this place, God, allow your joy to rule so that we may see your goodness while yet in the land of the living. We thank you for what you're doing in First Baptist. And we thank you for those who are viewing us online. And we give you glory and honor. Amen. Beloved, as we prepare for the Morehouse Glee Club to come forward, we are privileged that First Baptist is the recipient of generosity from a number of people in our community. We've had great artists come from New York and do amazing musical things with cellos and operatic voices. Tonight, the Morehouse Glee Club is with us because of a benefactor as well. My Morehouse brother, Brother James G., is one of the more astute political consultants in our state. He is not only a Morehouse man, but a man of great reputation. I'm glad that he and his family are here tonight. And I'm going to invite my dear brother. He is one of the major sponsors of this evening. And because of him, we are able to do this. Would you welcome for a few words my dear brother James G.?
Good evening. I thank you all for being here. You all are participants in my elaborate scheme to force my son to go to Morehouse. First Baptist has meant so much to me. I used to work years ago for the First Baptist CDC and have been a part. Buster Sorries was an integral part of my life. And really quickly, story, I got into Morehouse College, and then football team started calling me. And I said to Buster one day, I think I'm going to Morehouse, but Dartmouth has called and Albany has called for me to play football. He said, tell your mother I'm coming to get you. Okay. Told my mom, he came and got me. He took me to see some old guy. And I went to see this old guy, and he said he wants to go to Morehouse, but other schools are calling. And this guy talked for an hour and a half about how I thought Martin Luther King was great, but really it was just Morehouse. That Morehouse had placed on him a burden to the community to do the things that he was going to do. And they had a tradition of building men with a commitment to community. And so I ended up going to an event afterwards where this old guy spoke. I didn't know at the time that old guy was Samuel Proctor, one of the greatest preachers of all time. Morehouse has meant a lot to me. First Baptist has meant a lot to me. But I'll tell you a little secret before they come out here. I used to make fun of guys in the Glee Club at Morehouse. I was one of those guys. But anyway, I recognize now how you'll see how they operate, how they look. At Morehouse, we have a tradition that says Morehouse men dress like bankers and think like revolutionaries. So now I own my own lobbying and public affairs firm. And I thought it not robbery. Matter of fact, I thought it was necessary that I pour back into someone else. Somebody here may see something, at least one young man will, that encourages him to think about. Harvard doesn't have what Morehouse has. Rutgers doesn't have what Morehouse has. When I was at Morehouse, we used to skip chapel. I won't tell you that. Your pastor won't tell you. But I'll tell you that. I used to skip chapel. Because there was a show that came on at the same time as Mandatory Chapel at 11 o'clock. And I would skip chapel sometimes. But let me tell you who I saw when I went. I saw Bill Clinton before he was president. I saw I saw Colin Powell before he was in his position. I saw Toni Morrison. I saw, these are the people I saw. And so today at 50, I think back to, well, who did I miss when I was trying to see Jerry Springer instead? And so I thank you all for being here. This is a great experience. It was my honor, my blessing, that my company was doing well enough that we could help in any way that we can. I am so proud of your pastor. The irony is that my youth pastor was Buster Sorries. And he's older than me, so he graduated before I did. But a friend of mine at Morehouse, before he was called to the ministry, was Dante Quick. So much so that Buster said, you know, I've seen this young man in California that knows you, and he's a great pastor, and he's a great preacher. And, if I had anyone that I would like to succeed me, it would be this young guy. I said, you must be talking about a different Dante Quick. The Dante Quick I know was a businessman, but he always was a righteous man. Even before the calling, he was a guy that you couldn't do bad stuff to. And so I thank you, and I'm proud, and I'm thankful to God for bringing us back together. Thank you so much.
I was starting to get a little nervous. Didn't know what story was about to be told. Let me just clear the record. I did not skip chapel. I always made my way there. We are privileged because tonight we'll go towards helping educational opportunities for these young men. In a world in which young black men are under assault, I made a commitment that if God ever put me in a position where I could support the education of people behind me, I would do so. This is a highlight for me because it allows me to do so. And I want to thank Reverend Donovan Penner, who is somewhere around here, who organized this for tonight. Also a Morehouse graduate. And without further ado, I would like to introduce and welcome for the first time to First Baptist Church of Lincoln Gardens, the historic and legacy-driven Morehouse College Glee Club.
Talk. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
compared with light, Thank you.
voices of those who have been silenced by tragedy, indifference, and time. We stand amidst a world where deception freely roams, and integrity and truth are held as the universe commands.
Good evening, First Baptist. I hope we're feeling a little more energy in our life and ready to walk on by faith. We've heard some great songs from the Morehouse College Glee Club. Let's give them for them. Heard new renditions of Amazing Grace. And now we are ready to walk on by faith. And while we are preparing to walk on, we're going to let the Glee Club get a little rest, drink some water, get out of the bright light, and come back for a second act. So we're going to go into our intermission. And while we are in intermission, this is a great moment for us to give God praise for all the great things that God has done and is continuing to do in our lives. And I just want to read to you one verse of Psalm 54. It says, I will sacrifice a freewill offering to you. I will praise your name, Lord, for it is good. And it is good that we are all able to come together as a body in faith and listen to all these great spirituals and songs and hymns that are driving us on. But it's also good for us to come together and give God praise. And one way that we can give God praise is by returning back to God a small portion of what God has given unto us. And here at First Baptist, we call the offering the return. Because we're not offering God anything. God has offered us everything. But we're only returning back to God something that God has given us. And so in this moment, I want us to reflect on the goodness of God. Because God has been good to each and every single one of us. And as we hear these songs, let's continue to live in that goodness and walk on by faith. And so we're going to have a moment to give unto God. There's some ways to give. There's to be on the screen. You could give them by Cash App, by Zelle, by check. Even if you have a gift, ushers will have baskets at the end, and they'll collect it at the doors. These are just a moment, some quick ways that we can give back to God. And so let us go ahead and pray and ask God's blessings. Lord, you are good, and your mercies endure forever. And so, Lord, we thank you this day for being a mighty God, a God that gives us grace and mercy and peace. That's so amazing. And God, we thank you for fulfilling in our hearts, God, new songs to help us walk on by faith. So, Lord, in this moment that we give you praise and we give you glory, we ask that you would bless this gift that we're giving back to you, returning back to you. We ask that you would bless it and let it be used for your glory and upbuilding of your kingdom. God, we thank you in advance for the ways that they will be used, and we pray that you will get the glory in all things. It's in your heavenly name we pray. Amen. And because you now have some new spirit to walk on by faith, we're going to ask that you sing along and help us praise God as a community in faith. Amen.
For all you've done for me, blessings and glory and honor, they all belong to you. Thank you, Jesus, for blessing me. Just wanna praise you forever and ever and ever for all you've done for me. Blessings and glory and honor, they all belong to you. Blessings and glory and honor, they all belong to you. Bless- blessings and glory and honor, they all belong to you. Thank you, Jesus, for blessing me. Forever and ever and ever, for all you've done for me. Blessings and glory and honor, they all belong to you. Blessings and glory and honor, they all belong to you. Blessings and glory.
Let's welcome Sister Jennifer Bell as she helps us during our intermission as we continue to praise the Lord together.
Okay, y'all. We're gonna need some audience participation with this one, all right? If I had known I was doing this tonight. Oh my gosh. Put your hands together. Y'all know this, right? Choir tonight. Ready?
Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy. For he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy. For he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy. For he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy. For he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy. For he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy. Worthy, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. Yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy. For he is good, yes, he is good. For he is worthy, worthy. For he is good, yes, he is good.
Okay, now, it's your turn. I want to hear y'all singing, all right? Now, y'all got me up here bellowing. Y'all can help me out. All these people in here, all these choir members I see, y'all ready? On the one, two, one, two, three, on Oh, Give Thanks. Yeah. Oh, give thanks. Oh, give thanks.
Let's praise God for my dear sister and my brother who's accompanying her today. We are always pleased to have you, my dear brother. We are getting ready for part two. Has everyone enjoyed themselves thus far? For how many of you is this the first time sitting through a Morehouse Glee Club concert? If this is your first time, wave your hand. Okay, all right. I like it. As we prepare to bring them forward, I just want to celebrate a couple of folks. We're going to just give you an opportunity to represent a little bit. How many men of Morehouse do we have here today? If you're a man of Morehouse, please stand so we can recognize the other Morehouse brothers in the house today. She has placed a crown above our heads and challenged us to grow tall enough to wear it. But we are not by ourselves. How many Spelman graduates do we have in the house today? If you're a Spelman graduate, please stand. And my dear brothers, I would be remiss if I did not say we have a former Miss Maroon and White amongst us. Miss Adrienne C. Smith, Miss Maroon and White, 1992. I know we have at least one. Clark Atlanta University grad. So I know we got at least one. There we go. Clarkite. Any more Clarkites? Anyone else from the Atlanta University Center? Morris Brown, ITC. We just want to recognize and celebrate. We are surrounded by amazing universities and colleges. First Baptist has the benefit of amazing graduates from Princeton University, Rutgers University, yeah, Keene University, Drew University. We are surrounded by amazing institutions of education, and we celebrate everyone who has decided to go through, but we recognize we are not in competition. We have amazing graduates from Hampton and Howard and Tuskegee. All the HBCU graduates, stand up so we can recognize you for a second. Hey, we're at Delaware State. We got Tuskegee. We got all the HBCU graduates. Yeah, I see you. Lastly, I want to celebrate all of our young people who are applying, waiting to hear financial aid notices, rising sophomores and juniors. If you're a young person and you're aspiring to go to college, trade school, or any other form of education, stand up for us so we can celebrate you. All right. We are praying that every application comes back well. We are praying for your parents that you get a good financial aid package. Amen. First Baptist is honored for all of you who are visiting with us today. We praise God that you have decided to spend a Saturday evening with First Baptist. As you know, we have a tradition of showing you the diversity and beauty of the African-American experience. You come on Sunday, you're going to get a good gospel, and the organ's going to blow for you. But we also do from Lincoln Center to Lincoln Gardens, and we're looking at our next production as we speak. And last year, we had Langston and Beethoven, and the gentleman, Terrence McKnight, who did that production, is an alumni of the Morehouse College Glee Club. And so we look forward. He has a new production. We pray that that production will come to us. There is no one way to be black. There is no one way to be black. Just like nobody can tell you how to worship, nobody should be able to tell you how to express your excellence. And so I'm quite proud of this institution. I'm quite proud of all of you for coming out and celebrating these young men as they give us the best of their gifts. This is why we say FBCLG is the place to be. And we've proven that tonight. Amen. Would you join me in bringing back the Morehouse College Glee Club under the direction of Dr. David Morrow as they come for the second half of their performance? Let's praise God and welcome them.
Slippers in the heaven I know.
There are silver slippers in the heaven I know.
And I know, and I know, and I know, and I know, and I don't want it to leave on me behind. Good news, chariots are coming. Good news, chariots are coming. Good news, chariots are coming. And I don't want it to leave on me behind.
There's a long white robe in the heaven I know.
There's a long white robe in the heaven I know.
And I know, and I know, and I know, I know. And I don't want it to leave on me behind.
Good news, chariots are coming.
Good news, chariots are coming.
Good news,
chariots are coming. And I don't want it to leave on me behind.
There's a starry crown in the heaven I know.
There's a starry crown in the heaven I know.
And I know, and I know, and I know, I know. And I don't want it to leave on me behind.
Good news, chariots are coming.
Good news, chariots are coming.
Good news,
chariots are coming. And I don't want it to leave on me behind.
Good news,
chariots are coming,
so glad,
so glad, chariots are coming.
Good news,
chariots are coming, and I don't want it to leave on me behind, and I don't want it to leave on me behind, and I don't want it to leave on me behind.
Connected them, dry bones, Ezekiel connected them, dry bones, I hear the word of the Lord. Toe bone connected to the foot bone connected to the ankle bone connected to the leg bone connected to the knee bone connected to the thigh bone connected to the hip bone connected to the backbone connected to the shoulder bone connected to the neck bone connected to the head bone. I hear the word of the Lord. Them bones gone. Walk around them bones gone. Walk around them bones gone. Walk around. I hear the word of the Lord. Disconnect them. Dry bones, disconnect them bones, them. Dry bones, disconnect them bones, them.
dry bones, I hear the word of the Lord. Head bone connected from the neck bone connected from the shoulder bone connected from the back bone connected from the hip bone connected from the thigh bone connected from the knee bone connected from the leg bone connected from the ankle bone connected from the foot bone connected from the toe bone. I hear the word of the Lord. Them bones, them dry bones, them bones, them bones, them dry bones, them bones, them bones, them dry bones. I hear the word of the Lord. I hear the word of the Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord. And let the church roll on, my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord. And let the church roll on, my Lord.
There's a sister in the church,
my Lord.
And a skirt too short,
my Lord.
Tell me what you're gonna do.
Take the scissors, clip the hem,
and let the church roll on, my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord. And let the church roll on, my Lord.
There's a deacon in the church,
my Lord.
And he drinks too much,
my Lord.
Tell me what you're gonna do.
Take the bottle, drink it up,
and let the church roll on, my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord. And let the church roll on, my Lord.
There's a preacher in the church,
my Lord.
And he costs too much,
my Lord.
Tell me what you're gonna do.
Take the Bible, kick him out,
and let the church roll on, my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord. And let the church roll on, my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord.
Let the church roll on,
my Lord. And let the church roll on, my Lord.
Oh, cross will come by and by. Keep an inch in along like a poor inch worm. Jesus will come by and by.
Oh, brethren.
Keep an inch in along, keep an inch in along. Jesus will come by and by. Keep an inch in along like a poor inch worm. Jesus will come by and by.
Keep moving.
Keep an inch in along. Chin along. Jesus will come by and by. Keep my chin along like a poor inch worm. Jesus will come by and by.
chain like Paul. I've been serving my Lord a mighty long time, and I
ain't God's weary yet.
Oh, I've been walking with my Savior.
will sing of God's mercy. Every day, every hour, he gives me power. I will sing and give thanks to thee for all the dangers, toils, and snares that he has brought me out. He is my God.
Every day, every hour, he gives me power. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Please allow the members of the Glee Club to introduce themselves to you. They will tell you their names, their hometowns, classifications, and majors at Morehouse College. And if you will hold your applause until the end, it will go very quickly.
My name is Stephen Goff, sophomore, communication studies major from Los Angeles, California.
Robert Smith, junior psychology major from Atlanta, Georgia.
Cuba Stellenberg, sophomore music major from Johannesburg, South Africa.
Justin Clopton, freshman political science major from East Point, Georgia.
Trey Washington, senior psychology major from Austin, Texas.
Salim Safir, junior music major from Atlanta, Georgia.
Jonathan Mimi Matthews, junior political science major from Columbus, Georgia.
Jordan Stewart, junior music major from Atlanta, Georgia.
Nathaniel Kunje, freshman biology major from Queens, New York.
Schneider Rampier, senior music major from Port-au-Prince, Haiti.
Nathan Amoos, junior kinesiology major from Chicago, Illinois.
Gregory Brown, senior psychology major from Jacksonville, Florida.
Kavian Thompson, sophomore, dual degree engineering major from Lawrenceville, Georgia.
Amari Welcher, freshman music major from Atlanta, Georgia.
Chance Robinson, sophomore, sociology major from Atlanta, Georgia.
Bina Thea Orlu, senior music major from Detroit, Michigan.
Raekwon Strickland, freshman music major from St. Louis, Missouri.
LaShine Edwards, senior music major from Lithonia, Georgia.
Elijah Gatlin, junior history and religion double major from Rich Square, North Carolina.
Tassara Blanchard, senior political science and sociology major from West Palm Beach, Florida.
Robert Briggs, junior freshman, software engineering major from Richmond, Virginia.
Londarius Anderson, senior music major from Detroit, Michigan.
Ian Shepard, junior business administration major from Syracuse, New York.
Amari Glenn, sophomore business administration major from Baltimore, Maryland.
Elijah Gilchrist, junior biology major from Marion, South Carolina.
Desmond Thompson, junior religion and music double major from Memphis, Tennessee.
Jaquan Crockett, junior music major from Greensboro, North Carolina.
Kobe Bennett, senior music major from Memphis, Tennessee.
Langston Bassett, sophomore business administration major from Kansas City, Kansas.
Belodra Mubakar, freshman biology major from Dallas, Georgia.
Joe Norrington Reeves, freshman philosophy and economics double major from Chicago, Illinois.
Xavier Doyle, sophomore theater performance major from Atlanta, Georgia.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, Jersey. How's everybody tonight? Thank you so much for being here. We want to take a second to appreciate you all for coming tonight to support us. We would like to thank our sponsors and our host for today, First Baptist Church in Lincoln, at Lincoln Gardens. Can we give it up for our sponsors today, please? Thank you to Reverend Quick. Thank you so much for your hospitality. We appreciate you for coming tonight. We do have further ways that you can support us. If you go out to the lobby, we do have a PR table set up with merchandise for purchase, and we have some brand new merch. We have some tumblers, and we also have some sweatshirts for you to rock while you're in Jersey and while we're in Atlanta. So feel free to go check us out and support us further. Also, if you have any donations that you would like to give, you may give it at the PR table. Thank you so much for coming tonight, and have a great night.
And now it's our pleasure to invite all Morehouse men in the audience to come up and sing Dear Old Morehouse with the Glee Club.
Well, you got my song for the night. My prayer is that tonight was something special for you. To see images of black men constantly portrayed as negative or violent. Tonight you saw discipline, commitment, excellence, spirit, brotherhood. Would you join me in celebrating their first time, the First Baptist of Lincoln Gardens, the Morehouse College Glee Club, and their excellent performance to us tonight?
Absolutely.
Would you join me in welcoming and thanking my dear brother for his musical accompanying with us tonight? We thank you so much. For my dear sister, for her singing through. Now give yourselves a round of applause for coming out and supporting. We are proving that church is not monolithic, that we are beautiful people. We have heard the spirituals and hymns, and then we end it with y'all going to church. As we go home, let us go home in safety and in peace. May tonight have provided you with a moment of joy and rest. Then tomorrow, we're gonna come back and it's on and popping. We have baptism tomorrow. There are five going in the water. And we praise God that people are giving their life to the Lord. Lastly, First Baptist, I want to once again thank my dear brother James G. for his sponsorship tonight. And I want to thank you. As a church, you have trusted the vision. You have come out and supported the vision. We are only just beginning. Eyes have not seen, nor ears have heard, what the Lord will do for First Baptist Church of Lincoln Gardens. Amen. Let's stand and prepare to go home. May the Lord give you traveling mercies. May the Lord rest, rule, and abide in your house. May the Lord ride with you and guide your car. May the Lord provide God's face upon you, that tomorrow morning you will wake up singing the glory of God. May the angel of death be kept away from your bed tonight. And if God calls your name, may you greet God with, "I've done the best I could. I have run my race, and I am ready for your glory." Now in the name of our Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the one and true God, everlasting Creator, now and forever, amen, amen, amen. Go in peace, my brothers and sisters. Please stop by to the PR table. Drop your gifts in the basket as we are supporting the Morehouse Glee Club as a church.
For more information on our services and ministries, please visit us at fbcsomerset.com.